Kalyan Intrepid Group, the largest adventure travel company in the world. We operate trips in about 100 countries, little more than 100 countries, and have offices in just about 32 countries around the world. We have about 2,000 staff, and our mission is actually to change the way people see the world through travel. We operate through multiple brands. We have a few brands, to name a few: Intrepid Travel, Peregrine Adventures, Geckos, the Family Adventure Company, Urban Adventures, and Adventure Tours Australia. In Colombo, we have an office that services the entire group. We do IT software development, IT infrastructure support with 24/7 support. And we also do finance back office functions, accounts payables and accounts receivable, and some other back office functions as well. HR back office function, and we also support the sales process with some sales office, sales back office processes as well. So we are sort of the services center for the entire Intrepid group.
Hi everyone, so Technology Services Department is the largest department in Peak Colombo. We have almost close to 40 employees working in the department. We have four major teams running in the Technology Services Department. So one is Engagement Systems team, then we have Business Systems team, where they are responsible for working on .NET platform, as well as building up all our systems. Then we have digital team as well. So mainly they are focusing on digital analytics side as well as content management. So finally we have a service operations team. So they are the people who are responsible for providing global support for help desk. And then they are actually mainly responsible for infrastructure. For example, they are using technologies like Windows servers. Then they are actually working on Citrix, VMware, as well as AWS.
The Business Systems team is responsible for developing and maintaining multiple internal applications for Intrepid Group, as well as the public APIs that we provide for third-party companies. So the internal applications here includes the desktop internal booking application and also our web product engine, which we use to manage our web products. So for these technology wise, for these applications, we use C#.NET, we use Microsoft 5 WPF and WCF. For the product engine, we have developed it using ASP.NET, and for the public APIs, they are designed using Microsoft Web API. And for all integration works, all the integration platforms amongst those subsystems, we are using MuleSoft as a ESP. And for customer data, all our customer sales data is all maintained in Salesforce, and we have separate integration platforms set up with Salesforce via MuleSoft. So the business system team here work in a pure agile environment. We use Scrum here, and the team consists of both Melbourne and Colombo team members, and we usually operate in 2 week sprints. The team also includes the QA team, our internal QA team, which is responsible for maintaining the quality and doing the testing for all our internal applications.
As the engagement system team and insight team, we are responsible for developing and maintaining web applications for the Intrepid group of companies. We develop websites for all our core brands, which include Intrepid Travel, Peregrine Adventures, Geckos Adventures, Adventure Tours Australia, and many other brands. We are part of a global development center based in Melbourne. And it is a great opportunity for us to work in a global team and work on a state-of-the-art technology stack. We use Scrum as our development methodology. All our team members are certified Scrum Masters. Daily, we have to work with Melbourne team. Daily stand-up meeting, backlog refinement, review and retrospective will allow team members to challenge themselves, share their ideas and find a solution as a team. Drupal 7, Symfony 2, Elasticsearch, and AngularJS are the core development technologies we use. We also use New Relic and AWS CloudWatch to monitor our applications and servers. We are practicing a good code review system and encourage everyone to write good quality code. For that, we use pull request review system in GitHub. Our main focus is code quality and maintainability. Thelium Tag Management, Google Analytics, ExactTarget, Klaviyo are some of the tools we use to analyze and improve customers' experience in our website. What we like about working here is high coding standard, technology stack, and work-life balance. On top of our technologies, our team is our asset, with a focus on value, commitment, quality, and responsibility.